Hello, in front of me I've got DDpai Mini 3 Dashcam. In this video I'll show you how to change Wi-Fi password for your camera. In the beginning, make sure that your camera is connected with the smartphone's app and then enter the app. Select your camera, go to settings and enter Wi-Fi password. Enter new password. Then enter second time the new password and tap done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.